like to call this finance committee to order. Senator Cooper's notified me she's in another meeting, actually a hearing. I think it's on compassionate care.
Yeah, I think so.
So she said to go right along and she'll try to get down here. With that said, several bills on the agenda. Bill print 302.
Senator Grisanti, an act to amend the state finance law in relation to the definition and purchase of tropical harbors.
Questions, comments?
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Golden, seconded by Senator Rivera. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 1191.
Senator Flanagan, an act to amend the executive law in relation to a defendant profiting from his or her crime.
Questions, comments?
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Golden, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 1850B.
By Senator Nozzolio, an act to amend the penal law and the correction law in relation to enacting Brittany's Law Domestic Violence Protection Act.
Questions, comments?
Move the bill.
Okay, the bill is moved, seconded by Senator, moved by Senator Golden, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Senator Hassel Thompson.
Without rec.
Without rec, Senator Rivera. 1889.
By Senator Bonasek, an act to...
Excuse me, we're going to hold this. I had a request to hold for a week. I said I'd do it only for a week, and we'll take
Senator
it up. Yes.
Mr. Chairman, will this come up next week on the finance committee?
Yeah, I will guarantee you will come next week.
No objection, Mr. Chairman. Thank you.
Okay. 1957.
By Senator Golden, an act to amend the executive law in relation to designating the month of September as firefighter, police officer, and emergency medical technician appreciation month.
Moved by Senator Ranzenhofer, seconded by Senator Bonasek. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 2142.
By Senator Lanza, an act to prohibit the expenditure of state and local funds relating to any trial of enemy combatants at any federal court in the state of New York.
Questions? Comments?
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Golden, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Senators Rivera and Hassel Thompson.
Without rec.
Without rec, Senator Kennedy. 4512A.
By Senator DeFrancisco, an act to amend the real property tax law in relation to authorizing the city of Syracuse to add unpaid housing code violation penalties, costs, and fines to the city's annual tax levy in accordance with applicable law.
Moved by Senator Valesky, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported out. 5408A.
By Senator Gibson, an act to amend the executive law in relation to adding the Wappinger Creek to the definition of inland waterways.
The bill is moved by Senator Bonasek, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. You may as well second every single one of them.
Without rec.
First of all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
Without rec.
John Kuzmin.
Okay, opposed. So there's one without rec, Senator Gold. 5997.
Hold.
That was reported out, 5408A. 5997A was asked by the spots to be held. He's going to amend it.
Can I hold? You going to hold that one? You going to hold that one?
Pardon me?
You going to hold that one?
Yes, we're holding it. The sponsor indicated that he's going to amend it. 6305.
By Senator Marchione, an act to amend the environmental conservation law in relation to the powers and duties of the historic Hudson-Hoosick Rivers Partnership.
Moved by Senator Valesky, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 6364.
By Senator Diaz, an act to amend the executive law in relation to accurate reporting of crime statistics and to amend the insurance law in relation to excluding certain crime statistics from consideration when making rates of insurance.
Moved by Senator Rivera, seconded by Senator Ranzenhofer. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? I'm opposed.
Could I ask one?
It's just another report that's meaningless. We have a lot of reports in my judgment.
What do you mean?
Really, we've got departments that do their work based upon their expertise. I just feel this report's not necessary.
I respectfully disagree. If you know, there are communities all over the state that are paying the price of this reporting. Because when crime goes up in the community, prices goes up, insurance goes up, the values of the community comes up, and crime communities inside jailhouses should not be applied to police prison outside that jail. So it is not meaningful.
Okay, I will look at it again when it comes time. When it gets on the floor, it gets on the floor, but that's my feeling at this point anyway. The bill is reported out, 6482.
By Senator DeFrancisco, an act to amend the state finance law in relation to the payment of interest due to not-for-profit organizations and public benefit corporations.
Questions or comments? Moved by Senator Valesky, seconded by Senator Ranzenhoff. Are all in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill's reported out. 6502.
By Senator Griffo, an act to amend Chapter 912 of the laws of 1920 relating to the regulation of boxing, sparring, and wrestling, and certain other related provisions.
Questions? Comments? Moved by Senator Rivera, seconded by Senator Little. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Senator Bonasek is opposed. The bill's reported out. 6967. Daddy here? Were we holding this bill? We're going to hold this bill. There's some questions raised. That's 6967. It's going to be held. We'll see it again, I'm sure. There be no further business. The meeting is adjourned. Thank you all.